ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for being here. My name is Jacob Page. I'm the band director here at Colerain High School. It's my absolute pleasure to have two high school bands performing for you this afternoon, as well as our combined 8th grade band. It's been a whirlwind of an experience for us today. We tried something new this year. And the 8th graders and the Wind Symphony have been here since about 12:30 today. They've been rehearsing together, separate, doing some sectionals together, hanging out, playing games, eating snacks, all that kind of stuff. And then working with each director today, too, to prepare some of our music for you. So it's been a really good time, a really long day for them, so I'm sure they're tired, too. But we're really excited to get to perform for you today. Our first group for you is the Colerain High School Concert Band. These lovely ladies and gentlemen are getting ready to go next Friday to OMEA Large Group, which is basically like a state test, if you will. And the three pieces they're going to play for you today are all, they're going to be adjudicated, is the word we use, but assessed by three music teachers, and then they're going to immediately leave the stage and then go perform a sight reading and get a grade on all three of those things. So we're really excited to get playing for you today, and I'll be back with you after our first tune. To pick a piece off their list, that's our piece off the list. The next two pieces, we need to do a march, so you're going to hear a Spanish march a little bit later. And then this next one has to be some kind of ballady, slow piece. So for these lovely ladies and gentlemen, this has probably been our biggest, hardest thing to tackle this quarter. So these guys have been working since January to do this one, and it's really come a long way, I promise. They're doing some outstanding things with dynamics and phrasing in here, and I'm just really, really proud of all the effort they put in. So the second one for you, the statement goes where words end, and the rest of that is supposed to say where music speaks is the other half of that quote that we steal that from. So this is where words end, they'll speak. Thank you. piece for you is going to be conducted by my student teacher, Miss Elizabeth Wall. She's come to us from the great nation of Miami, so shout out to the Miami University friends. It's a thing around here. Anyway, she's been fantastic, and she has done so much for me and so much for these kids inside and outside of the classroom. She even came in like 3 weeks early. She's like, "Mr. Page, can I come in like the first day you guys come back from Christmas break?" I'm like, "Yeah, sure. I would love that. I would love that." She's like, "Well, we don't start at Miami for like 3 weeks. I don't know if that's okay." I was like, "Yes, please don't come in." Like, anyway, she's been fantastic. And she's done an awesome job with these guys getting ready for this last piece. So super proud of her and really excited for them to get to hear this. This is Crown of Castile.
These students up here are our combined 8th grade bands from White Oak Middle School and Colerain Middle School. We've been working separately for a while, and today was the first day that we combined into one super group, the 8th grade band you've seen before you. This afternoon, we got here, we did some team building activities to get to know each other. We wanted the students to get a chance to see to meet the students that will be in their class next year. Also, they got to meet some of the upperclassmen and find out a little bit about how things work here at Colerain High School. And then they got to witness a rehearsal of the Wind Symphony to see what Mr. Page is like in rehearsal and what it's like to be in a band rehearsal. appear on the stage at Colerain. And then we went into sectionals, and we worked on just our individual instruments and brass and woodwinds and percussion. And then just before the concert, we put it all back together. And the students just did a wonderful job. They were so cooperative and following directions and listening and adjusting. And we really made some wonderful music. So I'm proud to present the combined Colerain and White Oak 8th grade band.
Thank you.
Again, it's just been an awesome day for us to put everybody together, to get these kids, play with those kids, and let kids be kids in the gym and hang out and do some fun things before we sat down and played instruments together in band. It's an awesome opportunity to have such great kids on stage, such awesome directors to work with, to make sure that we can make this happen every year and get this opportunity for these guys to hear these guys, and these guys get to play with these guys now, which I absolutely adore. So we really, really hope that everybody on the stage is coming back in the fall, helping us out in the high school, coming in to do things like high school band like you heard, or the next band you're going to hear, or playing in the marching band. So if you're interested in any of those dates and things like that, I would encourage you to check out your program on the back date. There's some ideas for like when we have our marching band meeting and things like that, if your students might be interested. So that all being said, why don't we play a marching band too, Mr. Page? I would love to do that. So we're going to end this portion of the concert for you with the Colerain High School fight song.
Thank you.
much for your patience. I appreciate it. Behind me is the Colerain High School Wind Symphony. These lovely ladies and gentlemen are freshmen through seniors that have all auditioned to be in this group. We had a lovely time yesterday morning, bright and early, at the crack of 6:30. We were here, headed off to Mason High School to do a competition kind of over there called Music for All. And we got the opportunity to play all the pieces we're going to play for you today and then work with some outstanding musicians that Music for All brought in. One of them is Richard Saucedo. He's a former director of bands at Avon High School and is also a very well-known composer. It was a really awesome experience for us. The students really, really enjoyed it. We also got to talk to Dr. Richard Floyd, who's director of bands emeritus at University of Texas A&M. And it was an awesome opportunity for the kids to meet some really famous music educators, get some really good info from them, and get some feedback. We're also taking the Wind Symphony this coming Friday, also to only a large group contest, so they'll also get graded on all the pieces that you hear for them today. So it's the same kind of setup, but they're just in a different classification, some part of music for us. So we're really excited to share our program with you today. We're going to start with them basses. Some really cool music together. Our next piece, Rainbow in the Clouds, is super, super fun. Kind of that slow kind of ballady feel, but it's got some real like deep southern kind of sound to it too. You'll hear some rhythms and things in there that just make it a lot of fun. It's been a really awesome experience. As I was talking about yesterday, we got the opportunity to work with a really famous guy, Richard Saucedo, and the sound that he pulled out of the kids in, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 minutes for just playing like a note or two. It rang in the room so well when we were playing. I didn't have any other words to describe it other than some profanities that I shouldn't say on stage. So it sounded that great. It was just amazing and fantastic, and it was an awesome opportunity for our students to learn, and I just was so thankful for him to put his time and effort into our students just a little bit more. So without any further ado, Rainbow in the Clouds.
Thank you.
thanks so much for being here with us today. I'm so excited to take these two groups and go do our thing next week, and I'm really excited with the things, sounds, and the people that I got to meet today from our 8th grade friends. It's going to be an awesome time to be in band at Colerain High School. I'm super excited to see what we get to do next year, both here and outside and everything in between. It's going to be just awesome. Can't wait. We're going to end with a really fun tune. It's called Mambo Para Loco by a newer composer, Julie Giroux. It translates to crazy dog dance, and the kids have just been having a blast with it. So when you see me dancing and them going and stuff at the end, like, it's just such a fun piece to play by the time we get to the end of it. So we hope you guys enjoy too. This is Mambo Para Loco. Thank you. to make you guys a part of this. Thank you so much for being here today. If you want to catch it again, we'll be playing the same stuff Friday night at Princeton High School with both high school bands. So we'd love to see you there for that. And yeah, can't wait to see you. So thank you again so much for all your support. Can't wait to make some more music with you. Thank you.